The sun is setting on a beautiful Sydney day. Japanese wallpaper is here to slay.
I've been thinking about it on my own.
We've decided to come to the Milk Bar by Cafe Ish in Redfern, a popular milk house, to some milkshakes. What milkshake are we getting? I mean, there's so many options. There's one called the Chuck Norris.
Chuck Norris, oh my god.
And then there's
maybe
one
called
Hula Hula.
What's the Chuck Norris?
The Chuck, no, it's Chuck Norris.
Oh, I thought you said
not
Chuck.
Like a, it's like, not like a play on words.
Oh, that would have been really fun.
It doesn't have any chocolate.
Suggest that. Oh, damn.
So it's got lime syrup, coconut macaroon ice cream, vanilla braised pineapple.
I feel like I just want a chocolate.
Okay, let's get a chocolate one
let's
then.
Do that.
Let's do it.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, I'm
Welcome to Sydney, first of all. I mean, it's wonderful once again that music has brought you to another city.
Yeah.
I mean, so close to your HSC, especially.
True.
How much?
Pretty scary.
How much are you missing of school?
Well, it's school holidays, so I'm really not missing all that much. But,
shit.
Yeah, shit. Sorry to ruin your question.
So Japanese wallpaper, what are you doing this year? What subjects are you taking?
What subjects am I taking?
Yes.
I'm taking English, music, studies of religion, society, and further maths.
Further maths?
Which is a really deceptive name because it's like the easy one. But they give it a good name maybe to make
it. Is it like, are the three sentences like maths, further maths, and furthest maths?
Just use my calculator mostly.
Wow.
I can do that.
When you're not doing education, you make music.
That's true.
And you put all your music on an EP recently.
Yeah.
Does it all to kind of have, because that's kind of your first proper body of work.
Yeah, I guess. I mean, the stuff's just been out over the past 2 years really, but it's nice to collect everything and just have a record.
Yeah. And it told a story, I suppose. I mean, you got to a point where Forces was so good it got played on commercial radio. I mean...
Oh yeah, I remember that.
Yeah, remember that little
bit? Yeah, it was cool. I mean, I didn't really kind of expect that kind of area of the industry to latch onto it really.
Yeah.
It's cool. It's cool that people like it enough. Yeah.
Have you ever licked a coin?
Yeah, but that's
Japanese
gross.
Wallpaper, be honest. Have you ever licked a coin?
But that coins just taste gross, and so do other metal things.
Japanese wallpaper has licked a coin. We got into milkshakes. Hey.
Amazing.
Oh my god, mine is just literally peanut butter. So, with milkshake in hand, what is the future hold for Japanese wallpaper?
I don't know, I think finishing school next.
Yep, that's the thing. That'd be good.
And do a couple more shows in the summer. Try and get a few more people on stage. Like,
yep.
What are you looking for? A drummer and a guitarist, maybe? It could be cool.
I mean, there's always room for progression, I suppose.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
Once you finish school, is uni a potential, or are you just going to wait until you're going to give music a red or go first?
Yeah, I think I'll give it a couple of years at least and then see. There's nothing that's really like jumping out at me except the music courses at the moment anyway. So.
But you can... Most of the reason that people do music courses is so that they can do what you are already doing.
But there's still so much to learn. Like, sure, it could be interesting.
Such an open mind on the world.
I don't really know what I'm doing still, so...
Do you give a shit about doing the whole album thing, or are you just going to keep putting music out?
I don't know. I'm not really going into it with the mindset of, like, I'm going to make an album. But if after, like, 2 or 3 months of recording, that's what it feels like it should be, then that's what it's going to be.
I really like that, yeah.
Yeah, like, if it's an album with 3 strong tracks and like 7 weak tracks, I'd much rather just put out the 3 strong ones.
Yep.
Because like that's all people will really hear anyway.
Exactly. So, who's the best band in Australia right now, Gab?
Isles.
Okay.
Definitely. Yeah. They're pretty good.
Where are your receipts?
Where are my receipts? And yeah, no, I like, could you know the band Clone?
Yes, K-L-O.
Yeah. So the producer in Clone is the main guy in Isles as well.
Really?
And he's just like a genius and a lovely person. And they're good.
Well, there's his receipts.
There's the receipts. Yeah. Nice people making good music.
And
that's what you need.
And that's what you are.
Oh,
Gab Strum. Is it Strum or Strum?
Strum.
Strum.
That's very nice of you, though.
Gab the guitar. How many people made jokes about that?
Oh, too many.
Yeah,
don't be one of those people. Be like, no, it's ironic.
Like, I'm making it because I love you.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Gab slash Japanese wallpaper. Yeah. It's been lovely catching up as always. Lovely. Did you enjoy your milkshake?
It was pretty good.
Shouts to the Milk Bar by Cafe-ish in Redfern. They're really cool, yeah. And they're really close to Redfern Station, which is convenient. And also Redfern Police Station, if you get any, if you are hassled.
You can go there.
Japanese wallpaper.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah.